So you want me to make a fisherman knot? Two ropes here. Tie an overhand knot towards one end. Leave that rope down for now. Get the other rope. Tie an overhand knot on that rope. Like this. And then get the other rope. One end in here. Tie in the yellow rope. Same thing with the other end. Like that. Tie that end. And then you're going to pull each knot so it closes. Ready? Here we go. Almost there. That's a fisherman's knot. Thank you.